Of course, we've used cloud computing for some time in some form, though, but it's now emerging to be a little bit more prominent. It saves on the resources, okay? Because you have centrally hosted resources, you don't have to put investments in one, duplicate investments in different places. So you have centrally hosted services, and then you can access the resources. So that, I think that's one of the positives. The negatives, though, you are not in touch of what is happening in the background. You don't have control of what is there. So it's all about a matter of trust. You trust whoever is hosting your data. And so it's a matter of trust. In my culture, where I come from, people believe in the feel and the touch. If you have something, they want to see it and touch it and feel it and say, this is where it is, this is where my server room is, that's where my computers are. But for cloud computing, you don't have to have it there. So.